Mr. Walker?
I am extraordinarily busy, sir.
I just wanted to ask about the chocolate. The lifetime supply of chocolate for Charlie. When does he get it?
He doesn't.
Why not?
Because he broke the rules.
What rules? We didn't see any rules, did we, Charlie?
Wrong, sir. Wrong. Under Section 37B of the contract signed by him, it states quite clearly that all offers shall become null and void if, and you can read it for yourself in this photostatic copy, I, the undersigned, shall forfeit all rights, privileges, and licenses herein and herein contained, etc., etc., fax mentis, incendium gloria culpum, etc., etc., memo bis punitor delicatum. It's all there, black and white, clear as crystal. You stole fizzy lifting drinks. You bumped into the ceiling, which now has to be washed and sterilized, so you get nothing. You lose. Good day, sir.
You're a cheat and a swindler. That's what you are. How can you do a thing like this? Build up a little boy's hopes and then smash all his dreams to pieces. You're an inhuman monster.
I said good day. Charlie. You won! You did it! You did it! I knew you would! I just knew you would!
Oh, Charlie, forgive me. Please forgive me.
Come in, Mr. Wilson. Charlie, meet Mr. Wilson.
I got Slugger.
No, no, that's not Slugger. He works for me.
I have to trust you, Charlie. If you pass the test,
you won! Get on, we have so much time and so little to do.
Right, guys. Reverse it.
This way, please.